Hello everybody and welcome back to Call of Duty Ghosts. Last time we left off, we weren't doing so good on a free-for-all match, but I decided a little gun game is in order. Yeah, I like this one better. I was gonna go for this one. Should have gun game team deathmatch, that'd be pretty cool. Or gun game capture the flag, or gun game search and destroy. Or gun game uplink, that'd be pretty cool.
Time to work, soldiers.
Here we go. We got a soldier right over here. This map is small, that's why I like it. Some guy already has like a bulldog. Wow, what guns are these guys using? I just realized those toilets are on the wall. Unless I realized that way back in the day and forgot about it. Here we go, here we go, we got someone. No, we don't. Come on. You serious right now? Are you serious? I haven't gotten a single kill yet. This is so stupid. Oh my god. I hate this. I hate this game. This game is horrible. No wonder why it's only like $10, $20 at Game Exchange. This game used to be great, and it makes me sad. Knowing that this is what it's become. Oh, the bulldog was only the second weapon. Never mind. When I was like, wow, that guy's already up to a bulldog. It's because it was only the second weapon. Come on, use your exosuit, lady. Are you kidding me? That guy took too many shots to not go down. Go, 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 go. Wow, that's really something. So soldiers in the year 2013 can take 4,000 shots, but soldiers in the year 3033 or wherever Advanced Warfare takes place using super robotic powers can only take about 10. There we go. Bullets flying by here. Oh my god. You're not serious, game. Oh, come on, come on. Just go for it. Yes. What just happened? Did I get an attachment or something? Did I not get that kill? No grenades, otherwise I would have grenaded that guy. What place? God. Seriously? Go. Oh, guy's coming over here. Wow, a knifer. There's always a knife is always the last kill. I don't think that you can get a last kill with a gun in a gun game, but that's okay. Alright, let's do this map. I like this map. I'm trying to figure out why I liked this game so much. Maybe because it was like the best shooter at the time, but let's honestly compare this game to Advanced Warfare for a second. Advanced Warfare is so much better. You know what I'm looking forward though? I'm looking forward to Wednesday when we're doing the beta, me and Godzilla 5-0, and like every single player is about level 1 to level 5. That's gonna be great. Maybe it's because I'm just like super OP in the Advanced Warfare. I am a level 58 prestige. Who knows? Who cares? KD. I don't even check that in Advanced Warfare.
Time to work, Ghost Squad.
Oh my god, unfair advantages. I'm so glad I got out of that. It's like a riot shotgun. I thought that guy was on the knife already. I was going to say, what game? A hacker? There could possibly be hackers in this game. Here we go. Come on, drop down onto him. Nice. Go, 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 go. We're being shot from behind. We're gonna be shot from that angle too pretty soon. Yeah, see what I mean? Nice. Run. Who killed that guy? I didn't. You did. The chainsaw, I remember this gun pretty well. It's what Derek Madrazo used to use. Only a real DevMX fan would get that reference. Some of you don't even know what DevMX is. DevMX is my other channel I do. Link in the description. I do it with my friend, Godzilla50. He's another YouTuber. Some guy up there. I'm gonna flank him. Unless some other guy beats me to it. He's dropped down by now. I bet you any money. Nope. Oh, if I had gotten out that window faster. If I had an exosuit, that wouldn't have been a problem. Wow, camper. Can't stay on one spot too long. Oh, he's across the way. These one shot guns. He's still up in the roof? He is. What? Come on, let's focus on the common enemy here, guy. Can't shoot through wood like the other games. There we go. Head up and kill this jerk. Come on, go for it already. That guy's still up in that window? Yep. Honey badger. I think that's the honey badger. I think Godzilla 5-0 will agree with me that this game just isn't good anymore. I don't understand what it is about this game. But you guys did not come here to hear me complain. So we are going to play to our bestness. I'm way better at Advanced Warfare, though. You guys already know that. Okay, bestness, here I come. Big gun, chainsaw coming through. Bye-bye, out of my way. Check out on the balcony. Guy down there. Thank you, sniper. Where are we being shot from? Window, window, window. Ground. Let's not go up there. Sweet. I like this gun. He says, lying through his teeth. Come on, poke your head out. Jerk. Thank you for walking in my way. Ow, who did that? Man. Okay, I'll give them this. Gun game is better than Advanced Warfare gun game. I gotta give them that. Oh, but knifers. I do not like. That's a good thing about Advanced Warfare is they got rid of the knives. Actually, you know, it's kind of traditional now, though. It's like, what is it a Call of Duty game without knives? We hate them, but we gotta have them. Ooh. Ooh, one shatter. Hashtag God team. Yeah, God team. I got dual revolvers. Ooh, knife. Okay, we're up to knife. Where's the time limit on this thing? I can't even see. Oh, four minutes left. Yeah, goodbye, first plank race. You know what I meant. You all know what I meant to say. Oh, what? Look at that. Everybody who doubted me, look at that right there. Of course, with a knife, final kill. Look at that. And you all doubted that I could be able to do that. We all know that none of you thought that I would be able to do it. I did it, guys. Look at that. You guys should be proud of me. Anyways, if you want to see more awesome gameplay like that, please join in for the next episode. Bye.